Critically acclaimed musical, Les Miserables, I hope I said that right, has arrived on our shores for a stint at Auckland's Civic Theatre.
It stars some of our greatest theatre talents, but even seasoned performers need understudies. So Hilary and I got the call up to audition for Madame and Monsieur Thénardier.
We do not need a close-up. Stop it!
This is my non-resting bitch face here that you're just painting out.
I've got the words here, Jerry. Do you want to run over it?
Yeah, sure.
We don't want to embarrass ourselves.
So does it go? Watch him run amok.
Catch him as I fall. Never know your luck when there's a free fall roll.
Here's a little dip.
They're a little touch. Most of them are gone, so they don't miss much.
Two lines, but we'll still probably muck it up, eh?
Yeah, I'll tell you, exactly. We got cue cards.
All right, here we go.
Oh, wow. That's lovely.
Purple your colour?
Well, I'll make it my colour.
Well, that's number, exactly.
That's rather beautiful.
Yeah, but it's got real life emeralds on it. Look at that.
Now you guys are going to be our understudies, is that right?
Yes.
Yes. We are.
Yeah. Yes.
Do you know what you're doing?
No.
No. So what should we be thinking? What should we?
Well, it's not nice.
Horrible.
Right.
Horrible.
Oh,
so horrible with your voice, it's not. Watch them run amok. Catch them as they fall. It's not like that.
Okay.
Watch them run amok. Catch them as they fall. Okay. Gravel in there. Mm-hmm. Got it?
Yes, got it.
These characters are terrible people. A lot of fingers. A lot of
hands. Yeah.
Handsy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Think handsy, be rough.
You're in the gutter.
Excellent. No, these are great tips. These are great tips.
You ready?
Yes. Nice. Okay. Let's do this.
Alright.
Watch him run amok, catch him as they fall. 1770, people didn't do a lot of flossing, and there weren't your electric toothbrush.
Watch it run amok! Watch it run amok! Just push it up! How hard can it be?
Well, it's quite. I've got a long way to get up!
Well, I'll do it!
Third time lucky.
Here we go.
Positive thoughts.
Imagine if this was the actual
Yeah,
night.
Come on!
God, where are a couple of old bickering...
Watch him run amok! Catch him as they fall! Never know your luck if there's a free fall! Here a little dip, there a little touch. Most of them are gone, so they won't miss much!
Yay, we did it! Woo!
Look, A for effort.
Yeah, they're nice people.
Lovely. Fingers crossed, you guys don't get sick.
All I wanted was a job on Les Mis. I mean,
you gave it 100.
Well, you
don't have the.
What? It's just embarrassing. It was such a small part. All you had to do was get the words right.
You're in the youth choir. You've done that sort of stuff before.
It's not that hard.
I couldn't remember the words, right?
We did not get the part.
That is the best thing I've watched in a long time. I do feel like Hilary overshadowed you. I think she really shone, which is really sad because he's been waiting for this moment to get a call up, quite honestly, in theatre for a long time.
I was really looking forward to it. I was nervous. Oh, goodness.
You really need to project.
That's the end of that. Les Mis is showing at the Civic Theatre from tomorrow. At the